In the distance is the Langjökull, one of the medium-sized ice caps. And we're heading toward the ice cap, Langjökull. We're way up here by the ice cap, going for a walk, with nobody within 10 miles of us here.
Here we are in an ice cap in Iceland, and it looks all cold and freezing, but it's actually melting. During the summer, it's melting constantly. As you can see here, this is running off the surface, and the same thing's happening in Greenland and Antarctica.